What's going on, guys? I had another document vlog type of video rather than a tutorial. Today we're going to Den Haag, which is like the south of Holland, and we're going to meet up with a woman who does, like, it's called Next Level Training for Entrepreneurs, and she basically helps you create like a strategy around your company just to make it easier to scale. And basically, like, when you start your own company, it's all messy and like there's no structure to it whatsoever. She helps you like structure your whole business and just make it more like sustainable and scalable and all that lot, basically. So very interested to see what we're gonna do today. I actually met her at a seminar. I was at 2 weeks back, Andy Harrington, like, sales training seminar, expert speaking, and it was public speaking and expert marketing seminar. That was it. Still need to wake up a bit, guys. And she was there and we just got talking, and she was really interested in like digital marketing and what I do, and I was really interested in what, like, how she structures it and creates like a strategy around your own company. So I thought, you know what, she actually came up with the idea, let's just get together and just like help each other out, you know, give each other like a free consultation slash training. So I thought, you know what, let's do that. So that's why I'm on my way to Den Haag today. I'll try and document as much as possible to give you guys a little bit of an insight into what I'm doing. Complete different part of the country now, and that is also the reason why I went by train, because I could spend 2 hours in the car doing nothing, just looking at the road, or I can go by train and just spend 2 hours getting work done. And to be honest, that was the most productive train ride I've had in a very, very long time. So much work done, two trains and a bus, 2 hours further, and now we're here in Den Haag. No idea where I am. It is like the middle of nowhere. It's like a industry part of Den Haag, but I think it's this way. So also want to give a quick shout out to Bradley Riley and Quentin Chad, both digital marketers, one from Canada, one from the UK, and like we've been texting back and forth, you know, WhatsApp, iMessage, and they've just really been helping me out with everything in my business, you know, like how to scale, how to like outsource, automate and stuff like that. So guys, if you're watching this, huge shout out to you guys, appreciate the both of you. I will link both their channels in the description box, so make sure you check them out and subscribe to both their channels.
Next to that,
it is important.
Yeah, next to that, I do want to, it's not just that I'm solving a problem, I'm also creating opportunity by getting them more leads. Sometimes creating a manager part is something that I'm taking off their hands, but the road part is like a new opportunity for them, because
you're not leveraging
social media.
On the ones, I got Dubai plates in the California state. I got it waiting at my place.
Remind them in the beginning of the problem you solve. You have to keep them reminding of the added of that value you add to them.
Yeah.
And we can talk about more in detail on how we can do that. But it's a constant process of keeping them with you. How are you doing? How is the business doing? Is there anything else I can help you with? People love that question, right? Even though at the end of the report you say, hey, we have to report, this is how it's been going, these are the results. But is there anything else that is frustrating in your business, that something that I might get? The fact that you ask means that you are invested in them. And even though you might not come up with a solution,
and I'm convinced I made sacrifices. I've been balling ever since. We seeing so many
the campaigning. So three videos, a webinar, and then sell that program.
Yeah.
Because you're already very, very knowledgeable in the ads.
Yeah.
So you know exactly what to spend to make this profitable. And then you create three value videos, what people get out of when they have the post, when you create the video, and when you do the ads, what the value to them is, and then say, hey, if you'd like to know more about that, you give three content videos out, and manage a webinar, and then you say, hey, I have 5 spots available. If you want that, you can click the button, and after that, we'll be encouraged to see if we have a match. Because that's actually what the Mark Bloom does. So he has the webinar, he shows it to you what it is, and then he says,
and I'm convinced I made sacrifices, I've been balling ever since.
As productive meeting, like little strategy session, we had like the, what do they call it, whiteboards, where we put like loads of sticky notes and we just like created structure and like tried to get something more tangible than like the madness that's in our heads. Guys, I'd like to introduce you to Ariane, or do you want to introduce yourself?
Yeah, hi, my name is Ariane van der Hilst and I help businesses to grow online mainly. And we just had a wonderful stretch in how Joshua could actually expand his business and look at all the different aspects that go into, you know, take his business to the next level. So it was really fun.
Yeah, like I said, that was really productive and to be honest, it really helped as well. Like, it's all in my head and then when it's just out there, like on sticky notes, it just helps you like create structure and it's just, I feel calmer now that it's all, you know what I mean? It's not as messy in my head. But yeah, definitely a productive little day, productive little session. I'll probably speak to you guys at home. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Guys, just finished up that Instagram live. Guys, if you don't follow me on Instagram, make sure you do, because I'm trying to provide like as much value as possible on Instagram, just through captions and like DMs and all that. Like I reply to every single DM, so if you got any questions or anything to ask me and I don't reply in the like the YouTube comments straight away, follow me on Instagram, send me a DM, I'll reply immediately. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap up this video because I am absolutely exhaust after today. So like this video if you got something out of it, comment down below what you want to see from my channel next, whether that is fitness or business. Comment and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.